So, hey y'all, it is Vlogtober day one, and I just got off of work. I just came from out of Burlington, and I'm hungry, so I'm about to go to McDonald's and get some something to eat because I had a long day. And yes, I really wasn't going to do Vlogtober because me going to me having to work just messed it all up. But I'm still gonna do it. I'm gonna try my best to vlog every day. But if I can't, I can't, but I'm still gonna post. So quarter pounder.
Quarter pounder with cheese?
Yeah.
What do you like?
What drink? You got sweet tea?
Sweet. What sweet tea over here?
Yeah. Yeah? And can I have the strawberry cream pie? This needs to go. This needs to come. So I went to Burlington and I was supposed to go there just to buy a bag because I need a new bag, a carry bag. Like when I go to work, I have a bag. Let me show y'all. This is the bag I use when I go to work. And I got this from Burlington too, but I needed a new one. I had this for like a year, I think. I don't know, but it's old and raggedy and I need a new bag. So I went to Burlington and I found this bag, Guess bag. It's so freaking cute. Look at this bag. And this bag was, I just threw the price away. I got the receipt in here. Oh, this bag was $40. This Guess bag from Burlington was $40, $39.99. It is so cute. That's the inside. Isn't that cute? I like it. Just something for me to go to work with. Grab a nice bag. So I got that. And I got two jackets. I I got two leather jackets. I'm gonna show y'all the first one. This is the first leather jacket that I got. And it was $16.99 at Burlington. This is a medium. Oh, I didn't even know this was a medium. But it fits me good, so that's all that matters. If it's cute, like it's a cute inside. So yeah, I got this jacket and I got this jacket. This is fire. I had to get it. It got the little buckle right here. And I got the zipper and it's just so shiny. Look at them. Look at that. And this was that much from Burlington. Stop playing with Burlington. And I got a small. Small. Stop playing with Burlington. Like, yeah, stop. This is cute. Like it. Go cop y'all some Burlington jackets because what are you doing? So yeah, I'm in the house and I gotta make my McDonald's. And I'm eating it. This is October day one. It was so trash. I was so boring. I didn't do nothing but work. Shop. Buy something to eat, come home. That's it. That's what my day was. And that's boring. So hopefully tomorrow spice things up. But this is Vlogtober day one. And we got 30 more days to go. Sorry y'all. So ghetto. We got 30 more days to go. I don't know what I'm gonna be for Halloween. I'm excited though. I love Halloween. Even though it's a evil day. But I just like to dress up part. I just like to dress up part. That's my favorite part. Dress up part and get candy. That's all I like Halloween for. But I'm ending this day one here. I don't even think this video is going to make 10 minutes. But it don't matter. I'm still going to upload it because Vlogtober, you post a vlog every day. And I recommend y'all to do Vlogtober too. It don't matter if you didn't do day one. You could start with day two or start with day three. I was going to combine day one and day two together, but I don't know what tomorrow's going to bring. And I don't want that video to be too long, so I'ma just do video every day. And I don't care how short it is, I don't care how long it is. Just know I'm posting. And I'ma be consistent. This is gonna test my consistency. Right here, this Vlogtober is testing me. So yeah. I'm in the bed, chilling, eating my food. I'm about to watch some YouTube videos. Catch up on my YouTube videos. Cause there's a lot of people that are watching YouTube. And I need to catch up on the videos that I haven't seen. Well, that's it for Vlogtober day one. Like I said, ain't really nothing. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, cause it's gonna spice up a little bit. So it's not gonna always be this boring vlog. And to let y'all know, if I don't post, is because I had a boring day like today. after I do post, then my day was lit. But I'm warning y'all. I'm reminding y'all that if I don't post, it's because I had a boring day like today. Work, come home, eat, that's it. So yeah. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. If you're new, I hope you consider subscribing. And we lit. On the road to 2K subscribers.